Hello, unique family, and welcome back to the channel. Just because we're quarantined does not mean we have to neglect all of our cleaning responsibilities. So today, I'm doing a quick tidy up clean with me with Jennifer G.
Stay up all night singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold. It was impossible to make us embarrassed. We were free. From your parents, sometimes we got a bit out of control. When they found out we ran from home.
And if you are coming over from Jennifer G's channel, let me welcome you. My name is Patrice. Here at Unique Gifts, we do all things motherhood, which including cleaning, laundry renovations, grocery hauls, and all those little tidbits in between, including freezer meals and freezer prep. So if this interests you, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, don't forget to like up this video, and don't forget to ring that notification bell. So let's get started on this quick tidy up clean with me.
Find your way back home.
A lot of you have asked what we put in our steam mop. We put Mrs. Meyer's lemon verbena and also Clorox in our steam mop. I love to get that really nice smell of lemon through the house, and also the Clorox, of course, disinfects. That's how we are able to keep our house unique clean.
Neat clean, yeah!
Into the light now.
We are almost done with this cleaning motivation, but you know here at Easy Gifts, I love to show you every nook and cranny. This is what the bottom of our steam mop looks like. Gross, right? But at least I know it's unique clean. I know I had a great time cleaning up this house, getting it clean from the roof to the walls. You guys, that's what we do over here at Unique Gifts. We love to tackle everyday tasks in a really fun and unique way. Don't forget to head over to Jennifer's channel. Don't forget to let her know that Unique Gifts sent you. Do all those notification things over there as well. And if you are coming over to Jennifer's channel, thank you so much for spending time with us. And remember, you can't call it clean unless it's unique clean.
Explosions!
Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be deep cleaning our master bedroom. But you know I had to start off with laundry, so we're going to include a laundry motivation up there for you as well. If you're not subscribed to the channel, don't forget to hit that notification bell and subscribe. We do cleaning motivation, motherhood, and grocery hauls here on this channel. If this entices you, we and being part of our unique family. So let's crank up those tunes and get this cleaning motivation started. Welcome back to the channel. Today we will finish tackling my husband's side of the bedroom. We're going to get the rest of these books off that bookshelf. I did find a bigger tote because he has tons and tons of college books. So if you don't want to miss any of this deep cleaning that we're doing for our house, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, and let's get started on this cleaning motivation.
The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door, yeah. And if it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights. Tomorrow feels a year away, like the seconds, the beginning and the end. But if in time it's yesterday, your picture's gonna bring it home to me again. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights. Thank you.
stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'd be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know who you are. Flying up and above. Wish on a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star.
Welcome back to the channel. Oh my gosh, we are almost at the home stretch of deep cleaning our room. I have hit every nook, cranny, tucked down my husband's bookshelf, and tons more. I have sanitized, purpurized, whateverized this room, and I know it is deep clean now. We hope that you're enjoying this deep clean with me series. We will be doing the rest of the house, so please stay tuned so you won't miss any of those. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell. Also, remember to go over to Unique Me and show support over there. Over there, we do unboxings, reviews, and things with our Unique Squad. Remember, hashtag Unique Squad for life. So let's get started on this cleaning motivation. Welcome back to the channel. Today, in preparation for making our freezer meals, I have to tackle this fridge and freezer. If you are new here, welcome. My name is Patrice. Here at Unique Gifts, we do all things motherhood, including cleaning and laundry motivations. And with this motivation, I'll be using Dollar Tree bleach, Mrs. Meyer's Lemon Verbena, and Spick and Span antibacterial cleaner. So let's get started.
Fly back to where I belong, fly right back to my home, sweet home. If I could, I'd take it all back, take it all back and fly higher up above the open sea into another destiny.
Just gonna spray a solution my grandmother gave me when I was really, really young to help keep the smell and mold out of your fridge. If you would like to know how to make that, just give this video a big thumbs up and let me know in the comments down below so I can get that video made for you.
So you say you want to change, but lately things have been the same. And it's my heart you're holding back again. And I can't be strong if you
One cleaning trick I learned on the years is if you put the saran wrap or the plastic wrap on the bottom of your fridge, it actually prevents dirt and sticky stuff to be on that bottom part. Did you know this trick? Let me know in the comments down below.
And just compromise. It's the chance of your life.
Tied in with sadness. if I try to leave, you still make me wanna stay. You ask me to believe in the words that you say, but I can't be strong if you can't move on. Don't you think we've had enough?
Next, I'm just going to give a quick wipe to the wire racks that are in the fridge, and then I'm going to hand wash the plastic rack and the two drawers that go into the fridge. And now it's time to tackle all the dirty dishes I found in our fridge. Well, now I know where all my silverware, bowls, and cups went. They're always in the refrigerator. But let's get this tackled so maybe I can get all my dishes back in the cupboard.
from all those yesterdays. Happiness gets nearer. The light that we see closing in so fast ahead. It's hope, it's getting clearer. The more I think of all the tough times we survived, the more it makes me smile. If nothing's broken us, yeah, nothing ever will. 'Cause dreams are hard to kill.
And I'm gonna be honest, I'm quite nervous to clean my mother-in-law's drawer that is in the fridge. This is the first time I've seen it now. The last deep clean of my fridge. I don't know. Let's see it together. Now I'm just going to dry out all the plastic in the fridge, and I'm also going to do a plastic wrap in my mother-in-law's drawer and also in that one spot I showed you before and put everything back in.
Stop rolling the dice and just compromise. It's the chance of your life.
Make sure you feel like a fake. Take control of your own life.
Does anyone else have trouble putting back these fridge doors as bad as I do? Let me know in the comments down below.
Slow motion crew, and we up in our growlings when people change, but not us. And we just chillin', kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the moss soon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same.
Now I can take this task and mark it off my to-do list. Thank you so much for joining me on this cleaning motivation, deep cleaning our fridge. I had a great time. There are freezer meals coming soon, so I had to clear out way to make room for those. But I still have to tackle one last thing, and that is Big Mama. If you want to see it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and we'll catch you on the next time.